The Colombian Navy, along with Ecuadorian forces, found a semi-submersible narco submarine under construction in the southern department of Nariño. The 12-meter-long, 3-meter-wide vessel, which could carry up to 5 tons of cocaine chlorhydrate, was being built in the area where a FARC group engages in criminal activities and was allegedly used by gangs to smuggle drugs.